Hi friends, this is Bindu Sharma from Origin. Purpose of this series of videos, Key Terms Patent Act, is to understand important terms used in patent law. Term to be discussed today is jurisdiction. The word jurisdiction has been taken from Latin language, where the word juris means law and dictio means declaration. So jurisdiction is the geographic area over which authority extends for the authority to hear and determine cause of action. Jurisdiction also denotes the geographical area or subject matter to which such authority applies. The term jurisdiction refers to a court's power to hear a case. When an offense has been committed at a particular place, usually the court in whose jurisdiction the crime has been committed has the jurisdiction to inquire into and try that case. There are different kind of jurisdictions. So first is jurisdiction over the subject matter. Certain courts are prohibited from entertaining suits of a particular class by status. For example, we have specific courts to handle environment related cases. The second is territorial jurisdiction. Here, every court has its own limits, like district court is in charge of a district and cannot exercise its power beyond that particular district. Third is pecuniary jurisdiction. Different courts have different limits to hear and try the cases and also hear the appeals of different amounts of value. Some of these courts have unlimited pecuniary jurisdiction. The fourth kind of jurisdiction is original or appellate jurisdiction. The jurisdiction of a court may again be original or appellate. In district court, you can file only original cases, whereas in Supreme Court, you may file the appeals. With respect to patent law, IPAB or Intellectual Property Appellate Board undertakes only appeals, and we can say that IPAB has appellate jurisdiction. Now we will briefly look into the sections of Patent Act where the term jurisdiction has been used. Under Section 2, Definitions and Interpretation, the term High Court has been defined. And according to this definition, High Court in relation to state or union territory means the High Court having territorial jurisdiction in that state or union territory. For example, Delhi High Court has territorial jurisdiction to deal with the cases in Delhi only. Under Section 74, Patent Office and its branches, the word jurisdiction has been used with respect to the specific office in which one can file patent application. As you know, that head office of Patent Office is in Kolkata. And we have three branch offices in Chennai, Delhi and Mumbai. And jurisdiction of each office is specific. That means applicant from a particular state can file patent application only in a specific patent office, and jurisdiction of each office is specific in nature. Now, as Section 74 says that each patent office has a specific jurisdiction. So here you can see four patent office and the states from where the application can be filed in these four specific patent offices. Just to give you one example, so Kerala can only file application in Chennai patent office, and Chennai patent office is the right jurisdiction to file patent application from the states like Karnataka and Kerala. Section 104, jurisdiction. It says that no suit for a declaration under Section 105 or for any relief under Section 106 or for infringement of a patent shall be instituted in any court inferior to a district court having jurisdiction to try the suit. This indicates that suit for infringement of a patent shall be filed in the court that has jurisdiction to try such case, and such court shall not be inferior to a district court. Section Section 116, Appellate Board. This section says that the Appellate Board shall exercise the jurisdiction, power, and authority conferred on it by or under this Act. Under Section 117, Bar of Jurisdiction of Courts, etc., the section says that no court or other authority shall have or be entitled to exercise any jurisdiction, powers, or authority in relation to the matters referred to in subsection 2 of section 117A or 117D. There is a mention of word jurisdiction in section 148, declaration by infant, lunatic, etc. This says that due to minority, lunacy, or other disability, if a person is incapable of making any statement or doing anything required under this Act, any person appointed by any court possessing jurisdiction in respect of his property may make such statement or do such things on behalf of the person subject to the disability. Now it's time for the question. Question for the day is, a suit for infringement has to be filed in any court not inferior to district court. Second option is any court not inferior to high court. Option 3 is any court not inferior to civil court. And fourth option is any court regardless of jurisdiction. You can type and put your answers in the comment section below.
Thank you for watching this video. For any queries related to our services, you can contact us. Email ID and phone number is given in the video description. See you next week. Till then, keep learning and keep innovating.